going to cleanse the skin. And do a gentle massage. Firstly, I'm just going to introduce my hands. And across the collarbones. Do now. using some gentle exfoliating pads, ever so soft and gentle. So gently getting any last remnants and needs to be taken. Okay, that's perfect. Is just gently cleanse the skin. Firstly, with a cream cleanser to gently take away all the day's makeup, and then with a foaming. And just ever so gently cleansing the skin. to use a lovely creamy cleanser first. You can also use a balm that melts into the skin and is really good at removing dirt and debris from the skin. Just ensuring that I've got every last bit of I'm just going to go in with more of a foaming cleanser on the damp skin. Now we're deep cleansing the skin instead of removing the makeup, which is extremely important in order to get within the skin and within the pores to clean them. Whereas before, we're just taking off what's on the surface. Some people washing your face some fresh cotton pads. And ever so gently remove So, I'm going to now use an acid lotion on the skin. This is the AHA and BHA peeling solution, okay? So, this is made up of different acids. It is a chemical exfoliant, so we won't be using any physical exfoliants on the face. So within this we have glycolic acids, citric acids, and salicylic acids. Leave the eye area. leave that on the skin for up to 10 minutes. Okay. And in that going to ever so gently press my thumbs in to the superficial muscle. Pay attention to the muscles in the neck as long as we avoid the trachea. So just coming around to the back of the neck, we can slowly work. just going to take off the peeling solution now. Can feel extra sensitive during this time. Now I'm going to pop on a peptide serum, okay. Okay, and lastly, going to add a moisturiser to the skin. Finish with a gentle face touching. Just tracing the contours of the cheek and the cheekbone. just where meets the spine. Just being ever so gentle in this area. Also not forgetting behind the ear. Sounds good. Ensuring I'm not putting pressure on the spine itself, but just slightly at either side. Okay. my